kind of random.
I wasn't that far away from him.
Yeah. You know, I think this is the only stage that uses this crystal thing. Alright. Okay, that time I was like, go slower, Jordan. It doesn't change as fast as you think it does. And I overcompensated. Whatever. Like, I don't want that banana.
You have to turn away from the babe.
Like, that banana's smelly.
So Donkey Kong just kills him by jumping on them, no matter what. That's what you were saying.
Yeah. Hey, banana life.
I thought you had hit him twice, too.
Alright. Uh-huh. Okay, so we know they're coming this time. Ah. And the stage also I tried to jump, too. Yay! Okay. How'd you break that? You were up a sliding rope.
I don't know, but I thought you were going to, I thought that clap trap was going to go off the edge and kill me.
Yeah, that one jumps extra high. What?
What?
They should have given me that rope. Alright.
Yeah.
I knew I had to jump sooner than that. Oh well, we got a checkpoint barrel.
See if I can not fuck this up.
Oh well. You're like, still dejected.
What was over here?
Is that a rope?
Is it a death end? Yeah, okay. Rope.
They just
speed.
Do the slope to kinda freak you out. What? Bullshit. Oh no, I died and fell off a cliff. At least it didn't take two lives.
That would be such bullshit if
it would. It would. Imagine if a game did that. It's like, oh, well, you technically double died.
I could see an NES game doing that. Oh, fuck.
Nice dodge there. Yeah. That's something. You're like, I want to try to hit that gray patch on the ground. Oh, there we go. Swordfish. It's like, as long as you kill them, they won't reset. Damn. How are you jumping that twitchily?
I was just hitting the button as soon as I got on.
It's like, Donkey Kong's not allowed to be that much of a twitchy jumper. It's like, you want those banana punches, and you're like, you know what, I already got an extra life from bananas. I'm gonna get this ostrich first. Yeah.
Else.
I think to get the blue ones, you have to almost kind of fall before you jump. Yeah. Whatever. That was still a good, good haul. Should I go up? Do we have to go up?
I don't know. Do we?
I don't know.
There's some bees.
Alright, well,
there.
Apparently a wall of bees waits in that direction.
It means there's probably a barrel or something.
So, let's put that behind us.
Okay. I'm scared. I'm scared, Jordan.
It's okay.
What's this? Oh, God. I don't know where I'm going.
Just assume there's a bee at the bottom of all of those. Oh god.
Fuck. I hit the ceiling and you didn't try to jump.
It didn't let me jump. They're like, you're too far down the rope and Donkey Kong's too fat to jump right away.
Oh.
That's what it feels like. Because like when you were just insta-jumping there,
Yeah.
I was like, it doesn't let me do that. It's like, I have to pause. You were doing really good, too, that time. And I undid it all. Yeah. Bright side, if we die again, there's a possibility we'll get another swordfish. And get a couple of lives. I forget if you can exit these stages prematurely. Oh, that time you jumped way too soon.
Yeah.
Oh well. Second I thought I was going backwards. Ugh. Banana life. Ah!
You can still get it with the barrel. Remember I did it?
Oh, okay. Wait, how, oh, you did it with the barrel?
Yeah, I don't know how the fuck I did it, but I did.
I didn't think you did it with the barrel, I thought you did it with the claptrap.
Oh, maybe I did.
Alright, I didn't kill them both. No. I don't know then. Oh well, we got a banana life.
The ostrich first before fucking with these bananas.
Yes. I want to say I managed to do this once, getting all the bananas. And I think you do have to do some bullshit to get the ones at the bottom of the blue ropes. Maybe you can't get it by jumping, but you gotta have, like, the perfect timing. Oh, almost.
I'm thinking I have to do it. I jumped. Alright, it's me still. Please.
Okay.
Oh my god. Claptraps, where are you? Is there another one? Yeah. Okay.
Oh god.
Oh god, I didn't mean to jump on that. Fuck. Okay.
You gotta try.
I meant to, like, not jump on that, and I was like, oh shit, I'm gonna stick to that.
Gotta try for the swordfish.
I would've just bounced onto the swordfish.
Yeah, I guess.
Okay.
Yeah.
Got it. Get us some one-ups.
Yeah. Too bad it feels like the swordfish is the worst one. What? Okay. I'm not arguing with that. Kinda random, though. Yeah, I feel like the swordfish is, like, the worst bonus stage.
What?
Because it... I mean, he goes straight, but it seems, like, easier to miss a bunch, I guess.
Like, he doesn't have as much path or clipping, or, like...
Well, because they're not as, like, clustered together, so you're not, like, jumping and hitting, like, you know, twos and threes at a time. The way you do in, like, Rambies or the ostriches, when you just kind of, like, boom, boom, and get a bunch of them.
Yes.
I get us at least 2 lives, no?
I always thought it was the easiest one.
Yeah, that said 3, so I bet there's, like, another...
Oh yeah, there's a bunch of them. I just don't remember...
Where they're at, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, come on!
Okay,
yeah, barely got 3. We desperately needed those, too.
Yeah. Now to waste them all before we finish the level. And in turn, get to a save.
Maybe. I always feel like you should be able to go down those holes.
Yeah.
Never, I totally jumped.
Oh fuck, I forgot there was a bee up there.
I forgot that we didn't have to go to the left. We were just doing it because of all the bananas and the ostrich. Ooh, actually, if we go that way again, we'll get an ostrich bonus level.
Yeah. We don't waste our lives getting there.
True.
Yeah, you aren't going up there.
I'm gonna try with these guys. Although I think you need... Yeah, never mind.
What? Switch with me.
See if you can bounce high enough.
Yeah.
You might be able to. Oh god. You're so fast.
Came out, like, really... okay.
Yeah, my bad.
Came out there really fast.
Yeah, it did. Alright. Yeah. It's probably just me, but it really feels like I can't jump those ropes, like, between the ropes as fast as it's letting you.
No, you can.
Because I'm pushing the button faster than that. But it's like I'm not jumping, so I don't know, maybe it's a little bit of lag since we're playing on a connection, but
maybe.
You're not getting it, though.
And you're the host.
Yeah, so I don't know.
Maybe you should play Diddy next time.
See, now I'm more used to Donkey Kong and his big fatness. Okay, this time it's letting me do it. That, and that time I jumped too soon. Oh well. I think I just really need to mash that button like I mean it.
Yeah.
Yeah, bonus stage.
Bonus stage within bonus stage. Bonus
what is this?
Deception.
Bonusception. Actually downloaded the Donkey Kong Country soundtrack today. So, like, when me and Ian were playing League of Legends earlier and picking champions, I was playing this music.
Yeah.
For the ones that don't add up to 100.